皆さんこんにちは。私はソロモンと申します。よろしくお願いします。私は Youngstown State University の先生です。皆さん、私は熊本大学を卒業しました。皆さん、Youngstown State University にお越しください。Thank you.
My name is Nami. I'm from Fukuoka in Japan.I have been here for 3 years. I applied for some college universities, but I barely could speak English before I came here. So I needed someone's help. Youngstown State University has an English language institute, which is an English school. They helped me a lot before I came here. I felt so nervous, but they made me so comfortable. My major is journalism.So I want to have a lot of perspective from everyone. Japanese people don't tell our opinion a lot. We're just quiet and just, you know, just listen or learn. In US, everyone talk, everyone want to say their opinion. I feel more comfortable to say my opinion. I love American professor. They're super friendly. It's so easy to talk. They help us a lot.Since I work in international programs office, I got a lot of friends. There are a lot of Americans who love international students. Everyone is friendly. They want to talk and I want to talk. I have so many friends here. They have so many organizations and associations, and I love to join whenever I can. When I thought about the US, I'm like, yeah, I want to go. If you're thinking, just do it.I love Youngstown State University.